ఉన్నాయి. సో ఇన్ ద మూమెంట్ ఇది ఇది విత్ టూ టాపిక్స్ ఆల్ ద చేంజెస్ యూ మే మేక్ ఇన్ బోత్ టాపిక్స్ గివ్ వన్ టాపిక్ టు మీ అండ్ కీప్ వన్ టాపిక్ ఆల్ గుడ్ కెన్ వి పార్ట్ టు టాపిక్స్ నౌ దిస్ ఇస్ ఫ్రమ్ అండు
మాకే కదా అంటే గ్రూపే దా కరెక్ట్ అని
దీస్ చేంజెస్ ఐ విల్ డూ అండ్ సెండ్ దెమ్ డైరెక్ట్లీ యూ కెన్ టేక్ ఇట్ దేర్ యాజ్ అ కాపీ బట్ యూ డోంట్ నీడ్ టు సబ్మిట్ ఇట్ దేర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ జస్ట్ అ కాపీ ఫర్ దెమ్ ఫర్ యూ టు ప్రూవ్ దెమ్ దట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ అ గ్రూప్ one group with two members at it. You can make one copy and give it to you. You have the other copy.
In each code word,
Yeah, he's an empty, he's corporate.
Before it repeats itself.
can write, read those files again quickly. First one, obvious, isn't it? There must be a way of defining the code. Second one is also obvious. It should look random to a person who does not know it. Third and fourth, we have to study what is autocorrelation, what is cross-correlation, we have to study. You can underline those two words. They are important words when you talk about the code. Autocorrelation and cross-correlation. And the last one should be this, it is better if the quotient length is long. But you have shorter quotes. So last one is the option, longer quotes are better. Because then you have more separation between adjacent quotes. Now we look at these two words, what is cross-correlation, what is autocorrelation. Before that we have written algebra, what is correlation? So we can write algebra of correlation. Algebra of correlation. Okay, this is what we mean by the word correlation. How much similarity is there? You can take the concept of determining how much similarity one set of kids has to each other. One code to it is here. Right? The idea of the concept.
Because your mind is trying to differentiate.
conditions and different states. When the mind fails to differentiate them, these conditions take place. Sometimes actually you talk to another person thinking that he is your friend. You think that your friend is, right? So, or it is only the similarity and dissimilarity separately. If you have full amount of similarity between humans, you know, it will be a problem. Therefore, humans are supposed to be dissimilar. Why that? Why is your design dissimilar with dissimilar? Is that you, different from the other people? There is a certain chemical code, what is the code?
Yes.
Yes. There is a certain chemical code building to our generating system of the humans are created. The chemical code will keep some identity and try to make one different from the other. That's the mind or way of thinking about the different. But I am not talking about the mind, I am talking about the physical difference. Physical differences are coming from certain codes. And if those codes are different, then it is easy to understand, I identify one human same by another human. And that means the codes are very ordered. If the codes are not very ordered, then it will be difficult to identify him from him. For me, I will be better.
However, the system is very good, isn't it? We all see different faces. It seems different feet, having different features because of our DNA system. So, it is the same here with the code word. We want set of code words just like we, so that one code word can be separately identified from the other code word to some extent. They will have similarities also. So how much similarity you have is to be measured and verified before you design the code. That is why the correlation is enough. The correlation means determining how much similarity is there. Every time you see another cell, all these correlation process happens automatically in your head. Automatically. Whether you like it or not, you are in this processing by picture, this whole picture. That should be the similarity. You have been correlating all the time. If you see the sand, for example, you correlate and understand what it is in the sand. You correlate the shape and try to understand that shape by some previous thing you have studied. Right? And then everything will have a name in your database, it is index in the mind. So when you see a shape, you will think it is you will correlate and identify it is this.
Same thing should be done in a medium medicine. When you see the different coming, the different coming, if you try to correlate and see if this similar to my code. If not, it will not cause it. It will be just light coming from there. Nothing. So every receiver will be going through this process which we are familiar with. We have been doing it all the time.
How do we measure this thing mathematically? There is something called correlation coefficient when you study code. Correlation coefficient. When the correlation coefficient is zero between two codes, we say they have no similarity at all. Like the earlier one I said, the answer was zero.
Then you get a non-zero answer, there is correlation. A non-zero answer will be anything between zero and one. Zero means no correlation at all, one means perfect correlation. If you are establishing, zero to one scale, you identify, you can identify how much similar it is. Correlation. Determine by
mathematical function called correlation function. Correlation function. number 1 into 2 volts are exact identity. Relation is 1, then 4 things are exact identity.
Correlating your earlier picture, you know, is something else.
If you have a lot of it, you will feel much less. It's like very commercial in between two things in the advertisement. So you have a feeler. When something is there, you feel it, and there is a break, and the next thing comes, there is a break, and you can be so busy trying to do for it. Therefore, you don't notice the break from there. That's how we have invented the dream. We have invented the dream because people don't have that knowledge in power. It has been used in some gadgets like that.
And in the mind also, understand that. In the mind also, you get one thought and it breaks and get the second one. But you don't see the break. Why? Because your mind is busy trying to correlate the earlier thing with something else you have already. So therefore, human mind has no rest. No rest. Always busy, whether you want or not. Sometimes we say we are resting when we are sitting and doing nothing, isn't it? But after half an hour, what do you feel? If you do nothing and sit continuously, after half an hour you feel very tired. Why? Right. And you want to get up and do something else. Right? Because you have not been resting. You will not feel tired when you are resting.
But I understand now, for example, if I don't give you a break today, and do 4 hours continuously, you feel very tired. And suppose I am also not here, and you are completely free under the fan, sun is there and everything looks nice, but you will still feel tired. Right? Because you are free, certainly. You can't stop it. That means you are not trying to do what you have from the birth, and you can't stop because you have a different mind, because understanding how it works. The person who understands the TV works is already there, there is a banking to it. The person who has not studied TV, can you convince him that there is a banking to it? He will say no. Cannot do it. Whatever might you say, he will not do it. Same thing. The person who can't understand his own mind will say that he is thinking like him. He is not. In fact, you have not been seen anything, but you have been concentrating on something you have seen nothing. Yeah? So that's how correlation in our mind goes. So your mind is like a CDMA receiver. Later on I will show you how much similar this CDMA receiver that your mind is. So if you want to study CDMA, study your mind a little bit. Because it's always there with you. So therefore you don't need CDMA practical. Because you carry the receiver. It's processing power and everything. All the practices you can do yourself with your body and mind. So that's why CDMA became the next level of technology. Because it's becoming now closed. So our way of doing it, human way of doing it. That's why third generation system all connected CDMA today.
So that's correlation. Have you tried to correlate you with you? What is the correlation for? What? Think again. May not be one. May not be one because you were not like this 10 years ago, isn't it? Look at a photograph. Look at your identity card. It may have taken. I always have that problem. When a police officer stopped me and looked at my identity card, he said, can you get me the driving license now? So because this is somebody else. I also realized that it is somebody else, it was not you. You take your photograph and you will see the same. It's not you.
Why? Why is the original pencil so good? Because he is trying to correlate me with me. But at two different times. So I am not myself for a moment ago.
In the mind it is changing for us, but physically it takes time. But if you take a time like 5 years, 10 years, a photograph and now, obviously there are differences in the physical state and everything. So, therefore, some people can't correlate. Like, if you show a person, your photograph 10 years ago, he may think, it may not be you. Right? he can't forget. He can't forget.
So if you forget yourself, what kind of something is there? If I try to recognize him from him, it is called cross forget. Two different forces, two different beings. It is called cross forget. If I try to forget my own photograph 10 years ago and now, it is photo forget. Because it's not another person, it's me. But still there are differences. So trying to match my picture, earlier and my picture now, is called autophagy. Trying to calculate the correlation between a photograph with itself is autophagy. Trying to find similarity between one photograph and the next photograph is cross-photography.
to buy a photograph, take a life. But why do we say this now? For the 18 minutes, it should be zero. Why? What is the name?
For humans, we say it should not be zero. For 18 minutes, it should be zero. What is the difference? Is that the same? Not two signals. Is it the same signal? Same signal, but why do we want to differentiate same signal from itself? Do we get the same signal with the time delay? Yes, we get. Because of the reflection, isn't it? Because of the reflection, same signal from a station or a transmitter will be coming with the time delay. And we don't want to receive the delay. We want to identify the direct one. And keep the delayed one separate so that we can later think of what to do with it. But we don't want them to mix. And that is the reason why a good TDM in court will have autocorrelation also close to this. Then you can clearly identify the direct wave from the reflector. In analog communication, it is never possible. You may have watched the TV with clearly a different impact during the watch TV, even if you see. This is the main picture and a lot of words behind it. So all the words are moving. All are reflected there. And in analog, there is no way you can separate. But in reading, you can use the separate words, you can perceive the image. Of course, I have to use the advantage of the image.
The reason for this?
Multi-part interference. make multi-path interference. Let us take an auto-correlation example to identify. Let us take this code for the example.
For example, we will take this code word.
You can take this code word. Zero digit time, you are correlating this with itself and everything looks same, all looks same, therefore correlation is 1. Then it returns to the left. This one is what is it? You can say the digit time is 0.
just master is the ideal person.
One shift, that means very small time, immediately the receiver will know, because autocorrelation drops sharply. That means it's a very fast changing code, isn't it? A photograph taken a moment ago is different from now. The receiver can quickly identify, no, this is the signal I want, the early one I don't want. It can pick it.
A very defined forward.
This is a very defined forward here. The relation is high only when there is no time. alluring court set. Take any two, any other two, and double check. Take any other two portraits and double check from this portrait. You will get always something. Always proper legend is zero. So then, first check of four is. Four is four. Left is four. It's a water number.
But if you know it's a big COVID, how many codewords can you make here? 2 to the power 4. That means 16 codes. But you can't be 4 or 16 and open. Only 4 are open. Others are non-notable. So you leave all non-notable codes out, take only the 4 whatever codes and take it to codes.
56 words possible with 8 bits. We are selecting only 8 code words which are working. 8 code words which are working. So check any 2 bits, any 2 code words, you will find they are working.
Because both these bits I have inverted. again in four matrix, then in four matrix. That is what I wrote. In fact, but he proved theoretically is not this. He proved theoretically is this. So when he is involved, it can never be any number.
Pseudo-random noise codes have been invented.
Transmitting that So you are interior. Now you have senior merit. What is material? You have optical intelligence, right? So you see, and your brain is also. And what is the brain say? No? Head and low? How many messages? This is what the base station is transmitting. Base station is transmitting like this. Multiple messages on the same thing. Base station is transmitting on RF, but I am transmitting on optical carrier. And you have optical receiver and you receive it as head door, right? But supposing I put a filter into your mind, a filter like this. Same word, I close certain area. Same word, I have closed some area, and you now will identify the door. But you have not received all the doors, because certain parts are missing. But your brain will put them back. This is what I said earlier, we expected 8 chips, but only 6 chips are received, it is okay. Cancel. You expect the full word, D or G, that certain parts of the letters are missing, but this is not a problem. Receiver can put it back. So, in the early example I showed you, there must be 8 chips, plus 8. Instead of plus 8, if you receive plus 5, it is okay. That's what you are witnessing. Instead of receiving full job, if you receive half the job like this, your brain identifies that job. Because brain is a CDMA, brain has CDMA process. And for the next, for one person I can put this filter, red filter. For the other person I can put green filter. And he sees only the cap. And the person to whom I install this filter, he sees only the door. But this is a message I am sending. The base station is sending so many messages like that. But every house has its own PRM port. And he sees only part of it. And the house which is this chip message, the house which is using this PRM code, this filter, this chip message. No confusion. Missing part, the CDMA is really good. Hope CDMA is clear. And all that is what we are trying to achieve by this bit, but this is the whole idea. Finally, the base station is actually doing this transmission. Now you see both, but you should not see both. When you are programmed with one PR encode, you are programmed to see it through this filter. Suppose he is programmed to see it with this filter, he will see only the cut. But if I remove both filters, this is what I am sending. So one base station can transmit about 33 houses, one sector, like this. And each house will have its own PM code and take the signal as you want. See? But did you notice that you all have seen the same frequency? We all are seeing the same frequency. Optical. No frequency division. And both words are being transmitted at the same time, no time division. Only division is the code. PRM code. Transmitter is spreading, now let's say it is the transmitter is doing the spreading. This is what the transmitter is doing. Spreading. This is what the receiver is doing. This is the code. We are now discussing how these codes are designed brilliantly like this, so that one house gets the signal, other house does not get the signal. So we are trying to discuss how they are designed it. But original, actually we have already discussed. As a transmitter, the bits are spent and this kind of thing will be modulated and transmitted. As a receiver, after revolution you get this, and you do this mathematical activity to find plus state and minus state and identify its receiver and receiver. See that the transmitter is going to
So that is what we proved earlier. But what is more difficult is how do we design this code so that one signal will not be missing of the other. So that means photoperturbation and perturbation should be considered. So the world came up with this idea of making perturbation zero, and that made the existing system and all the Sri Lankan systems will work for it. It's 64. And it works, isn't it? It works and people can sell it and earn money. So you can see how handy the deal is. Next time we have to study this whole thing.